problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically.
Hey guys, Mike Keller. So here's where I'm at, a stack of prints that are off of the screen, just freshly dried, and they're not really very flat. So from here they go into the dry mounting press, and I'll show you what's what.
I do them 45 seconds, two at a time in the press, and then I open the press and I air out the cover sheet, and then I close the press and give them another 30 seconds. So they're getting a minute and 15 altogether. So it kind of goes like this. Forty-five seconds,
counting down.
Then when I'm done in the press, I put them in between these pieces of glass. Then when that 30's running out, I take the two that are under the glass individually and I start building a stack of them under this piece of glass so that I'll have my 7 prints or whatever I printed eventually stacked up there. But for now, I'm cooling them off under these two pieces of glass, and then I'm just keeping them flat over here in a pile. Now, after putting them in the press, prints are relatively flat, but they're going to lay under this piece of glass for a couple of days yet. Like that. Everything I keep under weight. Here's a box of 11 by 14s. I've got a weight on them. Here's another box of prints that I'm working on, and you can see that the top of the box is not down to the bottom of the box, so that when this has a weight on top of it, the top of the box is actually pressing on the prints. It's not pressing on the side of the box. So I put a bunch of extra prints in the box just to make it stack up higher, so that when the top is on and it's being squashed down, you're actually putting all of the weight on the prints that are in the box. That is all.
The problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be